What's up, guys? I'm checking out more MJ. This one's titled Working Day and Night. I'm pretty sure this is from the Off the Wall album. Yep, it is. And it was requested by Chocolate Milk on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I'm not gonna say I haven't heard of this one before. I don't recognize it, so I probably maybe it's a possibility I haven't heard this one, but yeah, growing up, I've definitely listened to my good, you know, fair share of MJ tracks, so I wouldn't be surprised if I, you know, end up like remembering this one or, you know, something like that occurs. But yeah, interesting fact before I get into it, I don't know if a lot of people know this or not, but hold on, let me just pull this up. Okay, so first off, if you haven't seen Martin, definitely stop what you're doing and watch that show. One of the greatest black sitcoms of all time. Or funniest. I'm going to say funniest and greatest. It's debatable. But, like, this episode, Working Day and Night, was named after this song. In fact, like, this entire second season, like, was each episode was named after like a famous like Jackson song, not just MJ. Like, they did, like, I think some for like Janet and like all of, like, so you got Do You Remember the Time, and I'm not sure which one this one is. Got to Be There, Beat It, Baby It's You, Working Day and Night, Control. There's probably a Love Is in Your Face, I think that's one of them. Yours, Mine, and Ours, maybe. So yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. Like, basically almost every episode in season two of this show, they kind of named after, you know, a Jackson song. So that's pretty dope. But yeah, I just wanted to share that in case anybody didn't know that. But anyways, let's go ahead and check out Working Day and Night by MJ. Produced by the legendary Quincy Jones. Vocals by the legendary MJ. Let's go. Like, it's already like starting to, like, I'm recognizing. All right. Yeah, that was definitely a great track right there, man. Holy crap. The context of that was amazing. Really enjoyed that one, man. And the production was pretty nice, too. I really enjoyed the production. The amount of instruments being used in this one, I definitely thought was pretty cool. Like the drums, like how they kicked in. And yeah, Quincy Jones definitely did his thing on this one. And so did MJ, of course, vocally. But yeah, this was definitely a nice track, man. I'm surprised I didn't recognize this one. I thought I did for a second, but like once I heard the lyrics and everything and what the song was about, like, it didn't ring a bell. But yeah, this was definitely a nice track right here, man. Really enjoyed listening to that one. And yeah, a lot of stuff within this song can definitely be taken and applied, I feel like, to real life scenarios. Maybe I don't know. Maybe not applied to real life scenarios, but I feel like a lot of people could probably relate to a song like this, you know. But yeah, I really enjoyed listening to it. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.